Hello! Today we'll be looking into how to create a supercomponent in Amesim, and then how to store that supercomponent in a customized library. We start by selecting the components we want to store in the supercomponent. We then move into the submodel mode in order to start the customization process. In the submodel mode, we start by looking into the properties tab. In the properties tab, we can now select an image for our supercomponent and then fix its dimensions. After that, we can now go to the Component Icon tab, where we can customize how the icon of our supercomponent would look. Finally, in the Category Saving tab, we can now save our supercomponent in either an existing library or a custom library. A library can be created and customized in Amesim, as a user would need. Once created, a user should now create a submodel in order to finalize the creation. After creating the supercomponent and saving it in a custom library, a user can now go back to sketch mode and verify that the created library is there. In the library, the newly built component would be there. And this is how customization in Amesim work. In future videos, we will discuss how to add features to our customized library. Thank you.